Hi, I'm Sharon Macklis at IDG Communications, here with Do More With R, Quick Lookup Tables Using Named Vectors. What's the state abbreviation for Arkansas? Is it AR, AK, AS? Maybe you've got a data frame with the information, or any info where there's one column with categories and another column with values. Chances are, at some point you'd like to look up the value by category, sometimes known as the key. A lot of programming languages have ways to work with key-value pairs. This is easy to do in R, too, with named vectors. Here's how. So I've got a spreadsheet with state names and abbreviations. Let's import that into R, and then take a look at the data structure. Let me show you how easy it is to create a lookup table by making a named vector. The lookup table slash named vector has values as the vector and keys as the name. So let's first make a vector of the values, which are in the postal code column. And next we'll add names from the state column. To use this named vector as a lookup table, the format is my lookup vector, bracket, the key in quotation marks, close bracket. So here's how I'd get the postal code for Arkansas. Get postal code, bracket, Arkansas quotation marks, single or double, it doesn't matter, close bracket. And there it is. If you want just the value without the key, add the unnamed function to that value you get back, as in the code here. That's all there is to it. I know this is a somewhat trivial example, but this has some real-world use. For instance, I've got a named vector of FIPS codes that I need when working with U.S. Census data. Here I'm reading in the data from my CSV file, creating a vector called getFIPS with the FIPS code column, and adding the states as names. Now if I want the FIPS code for Massachusetts, I can use getFIPS, brackets, Massachusetts, and add unnamed to get just the value without the name. With the name, without the name. If having to keep using unnamed gets too annoying, you can even make a little function from your lookup table. Here I've got two arguments to my function. One is my key, in this case the state name. The other is the lookup vector, which defaults to my getFIPS vector. In the first line of the function, I run that unnamed lookup vector bracket state, and then I return the value. And you can see how I use the function, just function name with one argument, the state name. I can make that look a bit more generic with this function. This has a more generic name for the function, getValue, a more generic first argument name, my key, and a second argument of my lookup vector that doesn't default to anything. It's the same thing I've been doing all along, getting the value from the lookup vector, brackets, my key, then running the unnamed function. But it's all inside a function, so calling it is a bit more elegant. I can use that function with any named vector I've created. Here, I'm using it with Arkansas and my getPostalCode vector. And there's my abbreviation. Easy lookups in R. Just remember that names have to be unique. You can repeat values, but not keys. I first saw this idea years ago in Hadley Wickham's Advanced R book. I still use it a lot. That's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. For more R tips, head to the Do More With R page at https://go.infoworld.com/morewithr, all lowercase except for the R. You can also find the Do More With R playlist on YouTube. Hope to see you next episode.